Other top stories this morning, a juvenile facing charges after Owensboro Police say they shot at bystanders several times, even hitting a vehicle in the process.
OPD says they responded to the area of Strawbridge Place Monday night. We're told officers were led to a home where the juvenile was detained. The minor was arrested and taken to the Warren County Juvenile Detention Center on charges of wanton endangerment and criminal mischief.